Because when I was, man, when I was seven, though, 7 years old was a, that's the year you start to really remember shit. You know, everything before seven is kind of like a TV going on and off. When I was seven, man, that's when I was in second grade, and that's when my mom was in the pocket. Like, she had a nice little rotation going that age, man, because she was like 23, 24, you know. She was single. We had no other kids, wasn't married yet, you know, and then we didn't move to the trailer yet, so me and her had a little, we had a little one-bedroom apartment downtown Cincinnati, and my mom slept in the bedroom every night. I slept on the couch. So my bedtime was 9 o'clock. So every night when I went to bed, it was always just me and my mom. But when I woke up, a friend had come over when I was sleeping. And that's how I got to school in second grade, was my mom's friends. Because my mom had to be at work at 5 a.m. I didn't go to school till 8 a.m. So I guess that was part of the deal. You can come over, but you got to take Gary to school the next day. So when I was in second grade, kids at my school thought I was bowling. Because I was getting dropped off in a different car every day. Monday, I'd be in a Ford F-150. Tuesday, I'm in a Honda Accord. Wednesday, I'm in an Acura. Kids at my school was like, dang, Gary, how many cars you got? I don't know. I just getting them to come to school. I don't know, Ms. Mindo.